El Escuadrón 47 de Aeronaves A-10 de la Fuerza Aérea de los Estados Unidos ha sido fundamental para la preparación y participación de los pilotos colombianos en Red Flag Rescue. Conozcamos más sobre este escuadrón de combate.
I'm an instructor pilot at the formal training unit here in the 47th Fighter Squadron. What we do is we take new U.S. Air Force pilots out of, first we had a pilot training, they get selected to fly the A-10. And we train them from their first flight in the A-10, and then when they leave our course after 6 months, they're qualified to go to combat. So the A-10, as you can see behind me here, is an air-to-ground primary platform that's used to provide close air support to troops on the ground. So times when forces are in close contact with the enemy is when they would call the A-10 to support them from the air. The A-10 has a very historic airplane. It's been in service for almost 40 years now, and it's one of the most famous airplanes that the U.S. Air Force has ever flown for its ability to protect the American ground forces. One of the primary things that makes the A-10 special in the world of the job that it does in close air support is the 30-millimeter cannon that you can see on the front of the airplane. So that it's extremely accurate, and it's one weapon that we can use in almost any situation to quickly and accurately provide cover to the ground troops. Starting in February, we started sending A-10 pilots down to Colombia on mobile training teams to start working the combat search and rescue and close air support training in our partnership with the Colombians. It was really an honor for me to train with the Colombian Air Force pilots and be able to go down to Colombia and train with them and also help bring the airplanes here. So right off the bat, I noticed that the Colombian pilots were really experts at what they did, and they were really, really interested in improving. So they took every bit of instruction with full seriousness. They worked really hard in the mission preparation. They worked really hard day and night to improve, because they really wanted to succeed in the mission and be ready for this exercise. After my time that I've spent watching them train, experience that they've gained through this training, I would say absolutely. These guys are extremely professional, and while their pilots, several of their pilots are young, they've got great leadership, and they really are interested in being professional and learning as much as they can. And I think that over the course of the several months that we've been training, the progression that they've made and their capabilities were really second to none.